message for you. It is a great honor. I am very proud to be distinguished by Dr. Shirin Gadia Sustainability Award 2016. This award being conferred on me belongs also to my family and to all friends around the world. I am sorry, I could not be present personally with you on this occasion. One decade of solar cooking dissemination and intensive use of solar cooking have passed quickly. It seems as if I was infected with the solar cooking virus just yesterday. This crazy passion of solar cooking resulted in getting a beautiful and excellent grid of solar friends around the universe like Jimmy, Shirin and Frank. I met Shirin in Valsad on 2009 and was instantly moved by her nice hospitality. Visit to ICMEER was great. I very well remember Jimmy during solar conference days in Indore at Barley Institute and the delicious cup of tea made by him with lot of friendship at home. A special thanks to Frank for the pakka friendship and for his unconditional support in many workshops on solar cooking we conducted together. We formed a great duo. I am missing you, Frank, a lot. I am also grateful to Pedro Sereno, a great friend from Chile and my guru on solar cooking. He is the man guilty of infecting me with solar cooking virus way back in 2006. And finally, I am very proud and happy for the days I spent with students of Green Campus of Muniseva Asana Vancouver during 2009, 2013 and 2017. Between us, we formed a great solar briquette in baking solar cakes during last international conference here at Muniseva Ashram. Young children are important seeds for a good and balanced life in our world. Many congratulations to them and Sharad Chand in promoting solar energy and the simple solar funnel cooker. All of you are welcome to the second conference, Ponsel Food International Conference on Advances Solar in Thermal Cooking and Food Processing on January 2018 in Portugal. From the east to the west,
solar cake is the best.
From north to the south,
it's delicious in the mouth.
Muito obrigado. Many thanks, Celestino.
Thank you so much.